North of Seattle tonight, the Coast Guard has suspended the search for survivors following a deadly plane crash. A chartered seaplane with 10 people on board crashed in the Mutiny Bay area of Puget Sound on Sunday. The body of one person was recovered, but there's been no sign of the others, including a child.